The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
Big time singles matches on deck here, Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
And what about this crowd reaction, guys?
Yeah, the WWE Universe is definitely ready to see these women square off. And I can't say that I blame them.
Making her way to the ring, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Corey, I would say that these women look more than ready to get this match underway.
So am I, Cole. In fact, I've been looking forward to this one ever since it got announced. Some of this offense, and quickly.
Guys, we're not used to seeing her like this. I wonder how she's going to respond here.
Bulldog!
No doubt, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
She drops her hard.
Game finisher here. This match is all but over.
She lands a strike.
That has got to be it. Oh, man, Peyton Royce is in trouble.
See where she's going with this.
She's on her left.
She's got her down now.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Let's go back and take another look.
Great move by her right there.
This could do it.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Liv Morgan.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.